21!
Okay, so we're doing scalp treatments today.
Can you do it on me, Rachel? Because yeah. I haven't showered in a week.
Yeah, oh my god, same. Can you do it on me too?
Yeah.
What about you? Is you're so freaking. Alright, guys, Raquel doesn't want us to lock her locker. But...
So, Raquel, don't lock it?
No, not yet.
Okay.
She give me what I wanna. Ball so hard, need a warm up. I bag that at the Walmart. Yeah. Big time a stunner. I'm out here on the come up. I beat the pussy drummer. I roll up, no more drama. Womp, 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 womp. She give me what I wanna. Ball so hard, need a warm up. I bag that at the Walmart. Yeah. Big time a stunner. I'm out here on the come up. I beat the pussy drummer. I roll up, no more drama. Super stomp dummy.
Tell me when you're not about that party life and you're going out of school making an $80,000 commission.
Oh yeah, have fun cutting wind turbines.
I will, because I'm a fucking hard worker.
Okay, have fun. Go I'm back up to my
You're pointing the wrong way.
Why don't you catch a boat to fuck off, dude?
You want some? There is a song.
Dude, you're a crackhead.
You're not even there.
I gotta find a job, but.
I'm looks so bad. Looks so bad, dude. That's the worst one I've ever seen.
Madden? 18?
Come on, Shipman. Come on, Shipman.
Bitches ain't shit, but hoes and tricks.
You just took a nail through my doll's nose.
It was in my coin star.
Ow! Wait, who is that? It's Wait. Rachel.
State champions. And so
Rachel, pick that crap up. You're making a mess. Hey guys, so we ruined Rachel's hair and this is what's going on.
Rachel, come back! You're responsible.
Us?
They're not even looking back. Like a
Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
That's how you blow someone.
If you think for 1 second that I'm putting that in the bowl.
You just can't blow people in front of your sister.
Alright guys, so this is probably going to be the end of the vlog because I have something to talk about. And that concerns my thumbnail, which, as surprising as it seems, is actually the most legitimate thumbnail I've ever had. So a few days ago, probably 4 or 5 days ago, me and my friends found a jewel on the highway. Which is a little vape thing. Legitimately, we saw it on somebody's Snapchat story that dropped the highway and said, come find it. We got it, and I kept it, and I brought it to school with me as a joke. We had gone to the bathroom and did it. It wasn't even a full one. It barely had anything in it. Honestly, I don't think this is what the teachers were hearing because they kept hearing sniffing. And my friend that was in the stall with me was sick, and she had got me sick. Well, this whole time, they've been thinking that we were doing cocaine in the bathroom. So my beauty school contacted my public school and said, we have suspicion that these people are doing cocaine. And so they come to our classroom and they say each one of our last names and they say, everybody grab your stuff and head downstairs. You won't be coming back here. So we all go downstairs. They start searching people and I was the last to get searched. I basically just confessed it because I knew I was going to be caught. I was upset that I was being caught. I'd rather the consequences be not as bad if I were to lie about it. So I just told the truth. They suspended me. This all started because they thought we were doing cocaine. But in all seriousness, we probably hit this thing 2 or 3 times. Basically, I'm suspended now. My parents aren't happy about it. I wasn't grounded because in the end, it was just vaping. There's tons of adults who vape too. Now, I understand if we were doing cocaine or we're smoking weed or drinking, that's something that can mess with other students. Like, we could be acting crazy in a school. I hit a vape, and they took it for me, and I think the whole thing got blown out of proportion. Yeah, I just got suspended. No big deal. But I'm super cool. Everybody thinks I'm super cool now, though. But anyways, guys, that's all I wanted to say. There will be a bigger rant about this and expansion. I've got a lot more crap to say. Anyways, guys, that's all for the vlog this week. I'm never gonna say your spicy chick is out again. Crap, I just said it. Well, guys, your spicy chick is out. Peace.